That is good. So at least that kind of has that sort of co-op type thing, I guess. So yeah, because it's designed to be played remotely, well, together. I mean, you can see what the single experience is like first, and then like, obviously, if we go into it, then we'll see how it's. Yep. Let's have this. Okay. Enjoy the colours and just be blinded by it. Yes! Kiss! Make everyone feel awkward. By the way, it's from the same devs as Furi, I believe, which I did love their game. Never 100% completed it because that last boss was a dick. So, yeah. Absolute dick. And Splicy Poo's mostly just saying, you know, if you ask me, but you didn't, blah, 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 just so he probably just making sure I don't feel I'm pressured into doing this. So, that's fine. It's all about the wooden cups anyway, so, yeah. Oh god, they actually did kiss! This is a Christian channel, how dare they're not even married! Stop it! Hey, I'm trying to defend you here, goddammit! Oh my god, how dare you! How dare you, Splice! They did hold hands, kind of. So, there was a bit of hold hand. There was a bit of hand holding. So I suppose they have got past that phase. Press any button. The demo is single player only. A controller is recommended. Okay, so it isn't a remote play together. Aw, that's kind of cute. I like the whole yin and yang type thing as well. TOS. Oh god, too much hand holding. Yeah, well, let's enjoy it to its entirety. Oh my god, she's showing her feet as well. Please! This is too much. I can't wait for all the SJW and feminists to get over this game for whatever reason. I'm sure to insult them in some way or another. For some reason, my mouse keeps appearing as well, which is odd.
What's that you got cooking?
Apple juice stew with apple juice.
Didn't we have that yesterday? Or the day before?
No. Yesterday, it was baked apple dew with apple dews. And the day before, it was fried apple dews.
With apple dews. Oh, I remember now.
Got a sort of Persona-style game for you, too. Haven.
Sorry, I'm doing what I can to switch up our meals. But in my defense, we have a pretty limited set of ingredients.
Plus the audacity of hand-holding and feet pics. Rubric. We could see- we can see their feet right there! Oh god! Wasn't complaining, no offense to you. I think, yeah, obviously this is her one. Wasn't complaining?
Hey, I wasn't complaining. I'm glad that you're doing the cooking. Otherwise I'd be eating...
the blood of my enemies!
I guess... apple juice.
Oh. Babies.
Oh, did you have a chance to look at the engine?
Yeah. It does seem like it took some damage upon landing.
I will just say one thing though, you don't see many albinos in video games these days. Representation! Not for me, but for, you know, them. So maybe they won't completely pan this game when it comes out down the line. Who knows? Are those feet picks again, Rubik? How dare you!
I should be able to fix that real quick.
I also have some good news.
I also have some good news.
It's Haven. It's a demo, Dark Kid.
What's that?
I love you.
Oh my god. Perfect. Hang on, there was some clipping then. Oh my god, how dare you. Okay! Robot! Dang it!
I didn't do that. We must have run out of flow.
Weren't you supposed to charge up the nest today?
Excuse me if I was working on the engine. I can't do everything.
Too much loot, TOS.
No worries, I'll go get some more outside.
I won't need tissues. Not where I'm going, Locke. I've got a bucket.
If I'm lucky, I'll stumble upon something to spice up the apple juice.
I'll come with you.
Actually, no, don't need a bucket. I've got a bottle. It's fine. Oh, that's cute. Obviously, she can't cook. Oh, so it's time to switch character, is it? Of course we'd be waifu. A tutorial, obviously. They're weird mutant freaks that can glide. Are those apple juice? They look like apple juice to me. Hey, don't spread eagle! Come on, our innocence! That is a flow thread. Is this it? Ooh. Ah!
Perfect. Although it seems like one thread won't be enough.
No worries, we'll find others. How many more do you think we need?
I don't know. 3? Maybe 4?
Good thing there are plenty of flow threads around here.
Now do some Tokyo drifting! Ah, yeah! As you change direction, you don't have to stop all the time. That's what it's for then. You'll do it.
Whoops. Try again. Yes. Just like that.
It says you're not stopping. I beg to differ. I'm still stopping, kind of. Meow.
Have you ever seen such a thing?
Be an endemic species.
I like this music though.
And I know it wasn't here yesterday. I mean, 24 hours ago. You know what I'm saying. I wonder if it's edible.
Don't eat decay. Let's take. Nice bit of cleavage there. Only one way to find out.
Only one way to find out.
Yes, you're right. I'll pick up some berries and run some tests. First, we'll need to observe any cutaneous reactions.
I think she's just about to eat it straight away.
Cook them to eliminate bacteria.
It's peppery.
You did not.
Go ahead, try it. I'm sure you'll love it.
I love her already.
Oh yeah, that is peppery.
Lightweight. Off we go. Let's pick these.
I'm not sure these will go great with the apple juice. But where there's a meal, there's a way.
You know what doesn't go great with apple juice? Apple juice.
Which we do need some apple juice, because I've been ignoring those, so we need. Oh, crap, wrong thing. Don't shift tab it, because that'll open that, obviously. Nothing matters anyway. Doesn't matter.
Apple juice again.
Who knows how long we're gonna be stuck here? We might as well stock up.
I need more. We need way more than you know, dear. So many apple juice. But the thing is, my controller's not very good at the moment. It's basically broken. In all honesty, so yeah. Well, at least one of the buttons isn't great for it. I can do that. Yeah, just for science. It is. It is definitely the controller type game. Well, it's more the X button's a little sticky from when the coat kind of fizzed up and spilt everywhere at one point, so yeah. But I mean, I do have another controller, I just don't have it. I need to clean it up, because, well, about the same sort of state as Sazo's freaking mouse was, so. Plus, this could be one of those games. Oh no, it's not one of those games. Okay, good. Nah, just a bit too gungy. It is! Like, the buttons just won't, you know, stick properly. Because of the coke. You filthy people. Although, drifting is a lot easier, I'll admit.
We were too slow.
No biggie.
Alright, I'm all charged up.
Me too. We can go when you're ready.
I know that's to drift. You don't want to know you're okay, honestly. You really don't want to know. I think for some people's innocent minds, we best keep it a secret, really. Best thing to do. I mean, this is a Christian channel, after all, and we're entering our next day. Aww!
All good. This should last us a few days.
Now it's our turn to fill up.
I wonder if that over controller would be alright, actually. I'm gonna see. But just after a while, obviously, the buttons just... they're just bollocked. Like I said, it fizzed up the coke when I did it. It went everywhere, kind of, with all the fizz. It went over the controller. I did dry it and everything, but obviously it got in with the buttons, and now the buttons are like, I don't want to really click properly. It's like, click, it's like, oh, well done. Yeah, at the moment, plus don't forget, it's gonna have the, the remote play together feature as well, Splice. So basically, if I own this, someone literally could just join me with remote play together over the Steam, because that is a thing that exists. So we could still get the co-op experience out of this, even though only one of us owns it. You know what I mean? Because you're meant to kind of play this like a couple, lovingly. Well, maybe not lovingly, but you know what I mean. Yeah! It's actually, I always keep forgetting that Steam's done that, honestly, with the remote play together. It's a really, really fucking cool feature. Let me just continue this while I... Ah, Sazu! I thought you'd volunteer yourself, Splice, honestly. But okay, I'll take Locke instead, you know. We'll do Wooden Cup journeys together. No, I'll probably find someone. Unless it goes... No, what does? Sazu is far too busy for me. Oh no, this one's just blinking like crazy. This is a dud. Maybe? Oh no, it's actually working.
I'm hungry.
It's working! I mean, I hinted, Yoriko, but Splice just doesn't, you know, take the hints at all. Just like everything. Like, I ask him out to freaking, like, to dinner and just nothing. Just nothing. What's this? Oh, cook! Look at the feet! Look at the feet! And his feet too! We'll enjoy the feet. It is weird that the mouse is deciding I want to appear on here, which is odd. Eat. So what's the other options I can do in here? Is that a follow check? I mean, it usually tells you otherwise, but I've never seen that be a feature before, so that's news to me. Cure?
Do you need anything?
No.
Huh. Me neither.
What's this? I'm hoping to actually see the combat as well in this too. Yeah, this controller so needs cleaning, but I'll have to get around. I'll get some wipes on this at some point. This is like one of my old Xbox freaking, like 360 controllers that still actually works, which is good. Cook. Okay, so we're gonna be cooking. What about the other things? What? Where are they? But can I not put more things in it? Okay, that's fine. Oh. More apple juice! Yes! Confirm. There you go. Cook more. Actually, can we go out and find some more things, I wonder? Can I just cancel this, actually, at the moment? Because I'd like to cancel it. So I feel like I need more things. I need more of those, what I had before, those herbs. I need more herbs and spices, goddammit.
I'm wiped. We'll go- I'm wiped.
Aww, so I can't actually do any of that. That's a bit of a shame. I will say I love this already. I knew I would when I first saw it as well. It's so sweet. I can't even put that in. I'm so sad. I need some special herbs and spices from the Colonel. Please. Yes, more apple juice. Eat now. Nom 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 nom. We'll appreciate this food. True, but shh, I wanted it to.
Apple juice stew with apple juice.
I can't tell if you're actually excited about this, or if you just enjoy seeing me suffer.
True love. Do we really need eating sounds?
How long do you think this is gonna last?
The flow? What if we keep our consumption in check? I think a few days.
No, I meant us here.
If you close your eyes, you can just imagine that scene from The Last of Us 2. Ah, it's so good.
How long until they come get us?
I mean, I haven't played it, but people know what scene, probably. Rubbish! Get away! Into the bin.
Lovely. Do we have to talk about this?
We do. No, we don't have to.
No, we don't have to.
Good. Because if I'm being forced to do things against my will, just like before...
Because the whole premise is that these two people are a bit like Romeo and Juliet type thing, apparently. And they're like, it's eloping in a way. Also, there's something wrong with her hand there. The right hand. It looks a bit weird. I can't unsee that now. Doesn't look like that's where the joint would be for her wrist, but okay.
I don't know why I came all the way here.
Stop having an argument, you two.
FYI, you are the one that ruined the mood, not me.
Oh, damn! I'd like to go shnoo shnoo, please. Can we eat more?
We've already eaten too much.
We need more apple juice.
Never eat too much.
Okay, I've already eaten too much.
Ah, here we are. We are having snuggle time. Snuggle time is the best of times. It's the wonderless time in the world.
You?
I don't like this mouse that just keeps, you know, flicking in and out.
All right, let's talk about it. Fine.
We'll just put it down to demo bugs, okay?
I was just gonna ask if you could switch off the light. You've been mulling it over this whole time?
Of course I've been mulling it over this whole time. Thank you for adding one more thing to my mind.
Hold on, are you telling me you hadn't thought about it before?
You know what? No, I hadn't thought about it.
You done messed up, Kay!
I'm trying not to think about the apiary. Enjoy what we have here. Even if it isn't much. Do you really think that they can come get us here?
If we could take the flow bridge here, then so can they.
But there's no way they can know where we are, is there? I cut off the auto nav, the astrolock, even the landing was all manual.
I'm just saying, let's prepare for the worst.
At worst I kill them, at worst I'm not gonna say at worst I kill myself, cause... No.
At worst, I kill them.
Whoa, you.
I feel like there, no matter what the response would be, whoa, you.
What? If that's what it takes not to go back, I'll do it. No problem. Kill them, steal their ship. By the time they send more guys, we'll be far away.
You're seriously not considering...
This is why I love her, she's great.
Maybe not. Maybe I am. At worst, we'll know.
You're scaring me.
Oh, come on. You're totally safe. You're my teddy bear.
Oh, woof.
I'm not sure how I should take this.
Well, take me in your arms for a start.
That's not going to be an awkward night at all. After she just said, I will kill all enemies who come forward and bathe in their blood. Skulls for the skull throne. Blood for the blood god. Tendons for the barbecue.
You aren't dressed yet?
I put on my pajamas.
I mean, to get out.
Well, see. I was just wondering, do we have to get out? Can't we just hang in the nest for once? Lounge around, read a book, watch a movie?
We don't have movies.
Right, sure, but you know what I mean.
We can pretend to watch movies. You can stay in if you want.
You can stay if you want. You get some rest and I'll gather provisions. I don't mind.
But staying here alone sucks.
So, you'll come with me?
Or you could stay.
And you go get food?
What? No.
Then who?
Alright. Never mind. I'll get dressed.
As long as you never, never leave me or betray me for anybody else. That was an adorable little blush as well. I loved it. This is so cute. I didn't think it would be like this, in all honesty. Considering Furi just like keep fighting bosses over and over.
Do you remember where the apple dews were?
Could we try and pick something else for a change?
Oh, I'm... Yeah. I'm pressing the wrong thing because I keep... Yeah. I'm making it. I'm doing it, but I don't even dum-dum. Don't worry about it. Ironically, it's actually harder to control.
Is it me or is the ground shaking?
We have a controller, it's harder to control.
It's shaking. It's shaking a lot.
I don't have a boyfriend, Yoriko. And why would we do voices when they're already fully voiced anyway? No, Partisan is not! There's no way in all hell he would ever play this game, believe you fucking me. He would never.
Is it over?
Seems like it. Anything broken?
No. No, I don't think so. Well... Except...
Oh god. Will you wear him as a skin suit so that whenever, you know, I look at you, I'll always see Partisan instead. And then I'll know who I truly love indeed. If I can't get over him, at least I can see him when it's you.
It's not all lost.
Well,
that's gonna be weird on YouTube. Is. The wooden cuts will be used as freaking cufflinks.
A bit.
Look, we can always search the islet, try and find a way to get to the other side.
Such as?
I don't know. A rope, a jetpack, spring-loaded shoes, anything.
I don't want to be stuck here.
I don't want to be stuck here. It sucks.
Me neither. That's why we'll have to find something.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I remember. The shoulder button's like balked on this one a little bit. What is it just swap with these ones? Ah. This is all the dialogue. Okay, that's pretty cool. Ah, it's just the D-pad. Okay. Yeah da dee, yeah da da. Wait, can we even go that way, I wonder? Nope. So where do we go? We need to get some more of these because it is definitely food we want and desire. Apple juice is better than no food.
I think I found something. Huh? Call me crazy, but this looks like a blutin.
Language, lady.
Yep, it looks like a flow bridge. Kind of like the one we took to get here. But smaller?
Is that possible?
Why are you being a pain? Is this somehow stuck?
Not that I know of. Interplanetary flow bridges are a well-documented subject. Though when it comes down to it, no one really knows how they work. But I've never heard of bridges this size.
Well, regardless, this one is here.
Yes.
Okay. If this really is a flow bridge, I'm not sure what we're waiting for.
What?
Flow bridges are linking one place to another, right?
Oh, God.
So this one definitely leads someplace.
Wait, you want to just get on there without knowing where it goes?
It goes elsewhere. I think that's as good a start as any.
I'm just going to show this right now. Not even touching it. This is why I stopped using this controller. Yeah, I really do need a new one, but there's no controllers coming into Amazon for ages. Wonderful! Unless, of course, I can find another one that actually works, but still, whatever. At least now I know why this one is broken. Yeah, fun times indeed. Well, I'll go back to keyboard and mouse. It feels easier anyway. Weirdly enough. Where's it gonna take us? Aww!
Do we have everyone?
He's definitely at the bottom.
Okay.
Here.
Then we're good.
Looks like we're on another islet.
Yeah, but they don't home deliver though, do they?
Yeah. The bridge seems to be a link between the islets.
Plus, I want a wired one, not a freaking wireless one, because the wireless ones are like 70 quid. You get like a freaking wired one for 20.
If there are any others like this, we may be able to get back to the nest.
Although I would also say Xbox controllers seem to die stupidly fast, like 6 months, a year or something, and they're gone. He can fly as well. Aww. Oh. Don't even know where I'm going. Exactly, they're the better ones. Nope. It's hard to control at times, even with a pad. I was only get back to hand holding there. Come over here.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A big ugly lizard?
It's probably just because of the way I use it so much, Rubrik. Possibly. I don't know.
No. The mushrooms on its back looks like a type of hygrocybrubescence.
Ah. Is that good news? Like, can we eat it?
Oof. Not at all. Unless you're looking for a quick way to unload your kidneys. But don't you find that symbiosis amazing? The movements of the lizard are helping spread the spores. As far as what the lizard is gaining, I'll have to study that closer.
In all honesty, the controller I had was doing fine until the Coke incident, so yeah. Maybe it has bad hygiene.
Maybe what you call symbiosis is just a fungal infection.
That's a possibility. We'd have to get a sample to...
Stop! Touch one of those mushrooms and you won't touch me again. Ever.
Oh, I can pet the dog. Lizard thing. Actually, if I switch to him... Oh, he can scratch it as well. Well, he scratches differently. Yes, you're okay. Yes! You degenerate.
It isn't ripe yet.
You absolute degenerate, yes indeed. There we are. Now, did you have to figure out like where else is actually available in this demo? And where we're going? Oh, it is up here? Really? No, it can't be, surely not. No, because there's nothing over that way, unless of course it's this way. That's the thing, is I could literally just try and wash it with some water, but I think that would make things even worse, in all honesty, so... Yeah, let's not. Nah, it's not even that, though. It's like, the actual, like, stuff inside is all just... Yeah. The buttons are screwed. Like, it doesn't spring back out whenever I press it, sadly. Which is annoying! You do have a big one, I'm very proud of you. That's indeed what she said. Yeah, I probably could disassemble it and clean it that way, but I worry more about putting it back together is my problem. Yeah, wouldn't that make it worse though, Locke? Washing it in the sink? Where do I go? Well, this way just leads me back to where I was before, so clearly I'm missing something here. Unless, of course, it's a little something. So, oh! This here. I saw it. Our mini flow bridge. Tree!
Wow. That's. Actually. What is that?
We should take a closer look.
Nice little creatures. Hey, what was I looking at? It was... Well, not even one of those, actually. It looked like a freaking machine from a distance, but I don't even see it anymore. Oh, the corruption maybe is what they're on about. Because I know
any
from
idea
the stuff.
What's underneath our feet, Mr. Geologist?
I'm a biologist.
Isn't that the same thing?
Like I have the know-how as well, Splice.
Biology, the living, geology, the rocks.
And what makes you think this is not living, pray tell?
It looks like a dust deposition. Some kind of rust. And it looks like this kind of rust is particularly sensitive to flow.
What?
Look beneath your feet.
Oh. There's vegetation underneath. It was probably smothered.
Good thing we came this way.
That way, look. It looks like the rust has formed into a bigger chunk.
That's where you have the bars and stuff to play. Very nice indeed.
We can bring that back to the nest to study it.
Oh, I need to actually stay online with that, because that would be good. But we have to get back to the ship first. Can't do jack until we do.
Another flow bridge.
Great. It means there must be others. If we're lucky, they'll...
Wait, is that actually attacking me? Oh my god, you actually have a combat.
These creatures don't seem to be in their right mind.
I did notice that.
Hold your charge in order.
You!
Alright, that's it.
That's a click. This is why it's late, okay.
Alright, that's it.
One of them is weakened. We should be able to pacify it.
Copy that. Bam!
Are you alright?
I think she's better at doing freaking, I don't even know what health there is.
Now's the time.
Pass by it.
Right for the picking.
Harvest time.
First we weaken it, then we pacify it.
Okay, so we're striking them.
Bit weird when it's just like come to controlling her, sorry.
Don't even think he felt that. Make way!
He's fighting back.
We may need to change our strategy.
In fact, there we go. Ah, that's how you know how much health they have. Because now she's gone yellow.
One down.
One, I got your back.
Sweet.
Yeah, this is definitely not something to do on your own. It's easily. At least not with keyboard and mouse.
Take that.
You started it.
You know what to do.
I'm on it. Well done.
Double purify.
We're that good.
There we go. Lovely. And now she's hurt. There we are, they're gonna crew trust. I like the fact that she's like actually animated to be hurt as well. Wait, what is actually that over there? Hello, what are you, good sir?
I thought this planet was supposed to be a desert.
Deserted, not a desert. According to the archives, a colonization plan had been considered by the Apiary, with Exanova as the main provider. But the planet was eventually classified as inhospitable.
Let me guess. Is it because of that rusty stuff?
I don't know. The file doesn't say anything about that.
Hmm. I hope we don't have any more unpleasant surprises.
The only thing I could really do is check all my controllers that I actually still have around in my room somewhere and see what still works and what doesn't work, you know? Hello? What's this? Oh, more raw pepper. Where did I even go? I don't even know.
Even the apple dew shrubs are completely covered.
That one doesn't look like a creature I want to deal with.
Juicy fruit to thank us.
Yeah, I normally do, that's the thing.
What a chicken.
But I can't remember which ones are broken and which ones aren't, so at least now I know the two on the left are broken. Oh damn, another combat.
You okay?
Target left.
You. Oh, blue.
Take that. Ooh, that looks bad.
Take that.
Let's not try and die horribly in this.
Dodge this one.
I mean, she's clearly the stronger one anyway. I don't even know where this blast is coming from. Just suddenly lasers. Lasers, 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 lasers. Yes, I know everyone's probably going, go for the big creature! I'm gonna horribly die if I get to that one, I feel. I'd like to heal first. So that thing just keeps,
do we stink or something?
Running away from me. Get back here! Fine. Clearly doesn't want to be near me. Yeah, that thing is a definite bad. There we are. Right, let's go to the next area and see where exactly it takes us, I guess. Might very well be I get to heal. I'm alright with that. Clearly I need to be faster somewhere. Oh no, that's thanks for playing. See you soon, PC and console 2020. So, yeah, that is like the